writing of the accounting equation in the notebook, all the questions which I have sent you in PDF. And you complete it till the next Monday. Okay. So again, we'll move to the topic, freight. Freight is one type of carriage only. You have to pay it at certain borders of city or maybe state when the goods are brought in or bought, we can say both, to our factory or to our godown or to our place of manufacturing. When you bring your raw material, goods, etc., so you have to pay certain charge. Yeah, Jay.
Expense.
Yes, correct.
And it will be credited.
Yes, good. Expenses are decreasing. So now opposite, till now we were saying that if expenses were increasing, we were debiting. But now if expenses are decreasing, then we credit. Because they have asked us in question about the decrease. So we have to mention about the decrease only. So I'm just going back to the question. Okay, so freight is your expense and it will be debited. Cartage also same now. I just don't want to elaborate this. These are the expenses related with carriage or transport only, but they are called different names according to the cities. You have octroi also. If it is interstate, if it is like only in city, if it is from other district. So all these are the names of freight, cartage, octroi. It's same. Bank. Who will reply? Bank, everyone knows now what the nature is. Okay, Karishma.
Ma'am, assets.
Yeah, asset. And it decreases in asset.
It will be credited.
Yes, correct. Decrease in asset will be credited. Furniture. Who will say furniture? Yeah, Hetvi. Wait, Hetvi. I'll ask Meet Shukla.
Ma'am, asset.
Yeah, asset. And which side?
And credit.
Correct. Credit side. Good. Good. Machinery. Jay.
Ma'am, assets.
Yes, asset.
And credited.
Yes, credited. Correct. Bills payable. Shreya.
Ma'am, liability and it will be debited.
Bills payable is liability and decrease in, yeah, it will be debited. Correct.
Debited.
Correct. Correct. Good. Salary outstanding.
Salary outstanding will come under.
Yeah, yeah. Who was that? Same person, Shreya? Anybody else will try? Yeah, Karishma.
I'm liability.
Yeah, liability.
And debited.
Debited, correct. If decrease in liability, then it is debited. Correct. Ram. Ram is a supplier. Vinit.
Ma'am, liability.
Yes, correct. Liability.
And it would be debited.
Correct. Debited. Because creditor is a liability and you have to pay the amount to him. And because it is decreasing, that must be you must have paid it. So now you will put it on debit side because it is decreasing. Sohan, customer. Who will answer? Sohan, the customer, the debtor. Yeah, Karishma.
Ma'am, assets.
Yes, assets.
and credited.
Yeah, credited, correct. Because it is a debtor, debtor is an asset, and asset if decreases, then it should be credited. Good. So I'll just show you the answers what we have discussed. And you can just go through answers also, and you can put present mark also again. Because two children have left. Okay, I think you must have gone through the answers. Shall I move to the next slide now? Yeah, have you gone through all of you? Hand raises if you have gone through. Yeah, I got it. Good. So let me start with the other question. I can just minimize it because I have hidden the answer. On which side the increase of the following you will show? Again, I have started. Mohan, partner means he is the owner only. And it is increase in Mohan's account. Who will answer? Increase we are talking about now. Okay, other children also have to try. It's not only 3-4 children will keep on answering. This is very not good. Khushi Gohil, reply.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, reply. Mohan. Owner, increase in Mohan's account. What nature it is? Nature you can identify at least out of those five. Can you identify?
No, ma'am.
They please reply. Mohan, proprietor. This is not good. Only identification you people are not able to do, then how you are going to pass journal entry then? And almost, I think I have picked 6 to 7 questions of similar nature. In regular classes, I would have not wasted so much of time in this identification. They at least try. I'm not going to come and beat you there.
None.
Say.
I have to identify it real and or credit and debit.
No, five nature, asset, liability, revenue, expense, capital, all five. Were you not listening till now?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Then why you asked?
It is a personal account, ma'am.
You are talking about types. That is called types. Three types. Real, nominal, personal. I am talking about nature. This is nature. Yeah, Vinith.
I'm capital and credited.
Yes, correct. Capital and credited. Because Mohan, the owner, if it is given increase and it is capital increase and it is to be credited. Good. Cash, I think already many times we have discussed, so I want new people to answer about the cash. Vineet has answered many times. Meet.
Ma'am, asset, asset is, and debit.
Yeah, correct. Cash is asset and it should be debited because it is increase. Correct. Good. Rent paid. Wait, I'll find out other names now. Samay, you have raised hand.
Expense and debited.
Correct. Very good. Expenses, rent paid. As I told you, anything paid will be your expense. And if it is increasing, then it is debited. Fourth one, supplier. Again, just before that only we have discussed supplier and customer. Both fourth and fifth point we have already discussed. Divyanshi, can you reply? Drashti? Drashti? Okay, Divyanshi has replied on chat. Liability and credit, correct. Because suppliers are creditors and increase means it is credit. Correct. Good. For fifth point, customers, who will reply? Other than Karishma, other than Shreya, Meet, Jay, Vineet, Hetvi, all these are people are replying always. I want other person now. Kush Moradia. Okay, Divyanshi has replied on chat, but I'll discuss it after I get the answer from just now I said Kush. Kush, I want answer from you. Are you there? If you don't reply, I'll consider you absent. That means you are not there. Very good. Kushal Savani.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. What is customer? Under which heading?
Ma'am, assets, debit.
Correct. Very good. Assets, debit. And Divyanshi also replied same. Correct. Good, both of you. So I'll just let me you know the answer. This is the answer already. Then E question. Furniture, and this is all about decrease. Okay, Meet.
Ma'am, asset and credit.
Yes, correct. Furniture is asset because it is decreasing, you have to credit. Good. Then again, Ram, proprietor. Same people raising hand. Kushal.
Ma'am, capital debit.
Yes, good, correct. Decrease in capital, so it should be debited. Good. Salary outstanding. Yeah, Karishma.
Ma'am, capital.
Outstanding. Liability. Yes. Liability.
Debit.
Yeah, debit. Good. Because it is outstanding, it is liability and it should be debited if it is decreased. Correct. If it was salary paid, then Karishma, if it was salary paid.
Ma'am, expense.
Yes, expense. And then decrease in expense.
Ma'am, credit.
Credit. Correct. Okay, good. Next is Ramesh, customer. Samay.
Ma'am, assets, credited.
Correct, assets and credited. Then comes supplier, Mohan. Divyanshi can reply now.